Hello, this is Mike with Mike's Texas Guitars. This is a buddy of mine, Darren's guitar. My friend Jimmy hooked it up. The Floyd Rose was pulling forward. The little, whatever they're called, was pulling forward toward the pickup. So put some dowels in there and re-drilled the studs and put them back in and put a original Bill Lawrence and some Seymour Duncan that was with the guitar already in there. And Jimmy set it up. Jimmy did all the work. And here it is.
That's not true.
Oh, yeah, through a 6505. Gain halfway. Volume on 2. High's at about 8. Mid's at about 4. Low's at about 6. In there and then added these pickups and fixed the Floyd. And hell, if he don't want it, I know some people that do.
I do. I want that, some bitch.
Shit, me. All right, then. Well, y'all have a good evening.